बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम ग्रेड 9, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन केमिस्ट्री क्लास। आई एम योर केमिस्ट्री टीचर फ्रॉम डॉक्टर ए के खान स्कूल सिस्टम। एज यू नो दैट वी वर स्टडिंग चैप्टर नंबर 5, फिजिकल स्टेट्स ऑफ मैटर, इन विच वी हैव स्टडीड सम ऑफ द प्रॉपर्टीज एंड सम ऑफ द करेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ गैसियस स्टेट। Now it's time to study some of the processes which are conducted by a gas or a vapor. Number one property which we will learn in this lecture is on page number 89, evaporation. What is evaporation? What is the use of evaporation? How evaporation occur? All these points we will learn in this lecture. Okay, open your book, page number 89. First of all, we will learn what is the meaning of evaporation. The word evaporation is derived from the Latin word which means evaporate, which means disperse in vapor or steam, the conversion of liquid into a vapor or a steam. When the liquid molecules break into the vapor state or the gaseous state or into the steam. Look at point number one. This is the definition of evaporation. Evaporation is a process where liquid change to a gas or vapor. Evaporation occurs in all the liquids on the planet Earth. It is a process where liquid molecules break through the bond. They break the bond in which they are bind together with each other, and the liquid is converted into a gas or a vapor. Number two point, how evaporation occur? Water changes to a vapor or a steam from the energy created when molecules bounce or collide into one another because they are heated up. Water changes to a vapor or steam from the energy created when molecules bounce or collide into one another because they are heated up. How evaporation occur? The molecules of a liquid are bind together with each other through a bond. Okay, the distance between the molecules of a liquid is very large, but not very large as compared to the steam. The molecules on the first layer absorb the energy from the surrounding. After absorbing the energy from the surrounding, the velocity, the speed, the colliding velocity start increasing and the molecule start to collide with each other. After each collision, they move from point 1 to point B. What is the meaning of point 1 to point B? That they move from their initial state to a final state in which the distance between the molecules increase to a level that the bond between the molecules are broken and the molecules break through the liquid and turn into a gas. For example, जब molecules heat absorb करते हैं surrounding से, तो molecules की velocity, vibration increase हो जाती है. And vibration means that the kinetic energy of the molecules is increased. When the kinetic energy increased, the speed of the molecules will increase, the molecules start colliding with each other. And the first layer of the liquid will turn into the steam because the bond between the molecules of the liquid has been break up because of the heat coming from the surrounding. When the molecules जब molecules के liquid के molecules के दरमियान bond break हो जाएगा, molecules किस में convert होंगे? Liquid state से gaseous state में. जब first layer के molecules जिनकी एनर्जी बहुत ज़्यादा है वो कन्वर्ट करेंगे लिक्विड गैसियस स्टेट में, तो ऑब्वियसली फर्स्ट लेयर जो थी मॉलिक्यूल्स की, लिक्विड की, उसकी एनर्जी ज़्यादा थी. दैट्स व्हाई दे हैड ब्रोकन देयर बॉन्ड एंड द रिमेनिंग मॉलिक्यूल्स हैव लेसर एनर्जी. दैट्स व्हाई दे हैव नॉट टर्न इनटू द स्टीम. दैट्स व्हाई इवेपोरेशन इज अ कूलिंग प्रोसेस. Evaporation produces a cooling effect नंबर फोर वेट एग्जाम्पल है वेट क्लोथ्स ड्राई क्विकली इन समर. वाई वेट क्लोथ्स ड्राई क्विकली इन समर बिकॉज इन समर द टेम्परेचर ऑफ द सराउंडिंग इज वेरी हाई एंड द लिक्विड मॉलिक्यूल्स इन द क्लोथ्स स्टार्ट वाइब्रेटिंग विद ईच अदर एंड आफ्टर द वाइब्रेशन द लिक्विड मॉलिक्यूल्स आर टर्न इनटू द गैसियस स्टेट्स. दैट्स वाई वेट क्लोथ्स ड्राई वेरी क्विकली इन समर. Why evaporation is a liquid cooling process? Because after evaporation, we can feel a cooling effect on our body, on our clothes, because the molecules with the highest kinetic energy have left the liquid state. They have turned into the gaseous state. Now, come on, book. We will read from them, from it. Book, page number 89. Place some liquid such as ether or acetone in an open container and observe. You will notice that the volume of the liquid gradually decreases and finally no more of the liquid is left. This is because liquid constantly change into the gas or the vapor even the temperature is less than the boiling point of the liquid. Conversion of a liquid to gas or a vapor at all temperature is called vaporization and evaporation. So the other name of evaporation is vaporization. The word evaporation is derived from the Latin word evaporare, which means to convert into the liquid or the state or the gaseous state. In evaporation, some molecules in the liquid break away and enter into the vapor state. Only those molecules which have greater kinetic energy than the average can break away from the surface. This means that the molecules with the highest kinetic energy have escaped first. The molecules in the liquid have a lower average kinetic energy than the molecule that have escaped. Therefore, the temperature will decrease. The temperature of the liquid in the evaporation process will always decrease. Why? Because evaporation is a cooling process. The molecules that have greater high kinetic energy has left and the remaining molecules have very lower kinetic energy. That's why evaporation is a cooling process. Liquid evaporate faster when heated. Why? Because the kinetic energy of the molecules has increased. This is because added heat increased the kinetic energy of the molecule. This enabled more molecule to overcome attractive forces keeping them in the liquid state and escapes as vapor. Okay, come on this diagram. As you can see, the liquid molecules are escaping into the surrounding by converting into the gaseous state. This is the container, this is the liquid here. The temperature in the surrounding has been increased and after the increase in the temperature, the heat is absorbed by the liquid and the liquid molecules start colliding with each other, and after the collision, the distance between the molecules has increased. And the attractive force or the bond which have kept together, which have kept two molecules of liquid together has been break up and has been broken. And that's why the liquid molecules has convert themselves, has been converted themselves into the gaseous state. The first layer of the molecule has escaped. Why? Because they have very high velocity, very high kinetic energy and the temperature is very high. Jab first layer ka temperature bahut zyada hoga wo escape kar jayegi to baakiyon ka to temperature bahut kam tha. Jab first layer ka temperature molecules escape kar jayenge jinki temperature bahut zyada tha to obviously jo niche reh gaye hain baaki reh gaye unka to temperature bahut kam tha jiski wajah se wo evaporate nahi kar paye, jiski wajah se hum kehte hain evaporation is a cooling process. This is a very important topic, you have to memorize, is very very correctly, because in the board exams you will get reasoning question from this, from these topic and onward. Okay, this chapter is very important, you have to memorize it. Okay, thank you. Allah Hafiz.